global competencies. So we have English communication skills, ICT skills, conflict resolution skills, and etc. So these are all needed when you face the global issues. So let me talk about global issues. For example, in Cambodia, there are a lot of issues. So one is human trafficking, and we also have sex slaves, and they are all caused by poverty. So now, please direct your attention to these pictures. So this picture shows the propaganda that aims to prevent human trafficking. And this one